Sensei J for the Vidyuu YouTube channel. Today in this video, I'm talking about an undocumented scripting event that you can use in Horizon Worlds. Before I begin, I'd like to thank Shards632 for tipping me off to this. Also, please do me a favor and like this video, and if you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to the channel and ring the bell icon for all the latest information regarding Horizon Worlds. Now, on with the video. This totally undocumented event is called Audio Complete, and it fires when a non-looping sound recorder or non-looping sound effect completes its playback. To make this work, on the bottom of the Sound Gizmo's Properties panel, you want to set Send Audio Complete to On. Take a look at this script. When the world is started, my manager object starts listening to events from a sound recorder gizmo. After the gizmo plays its audio and that playback is completed, the Audio Complete event fires. By the way, the text here is not case sensitive. When the manager receives that event, it then performs some kind of a task. Notice that there is not a script on the sound recorder gizmo itself, so there's not an event that I've set up here. It just happens all by itself. How about that? Obviously, it only works on non-looping audio because looping audio never really completes. Also, this only works on sound recorder gizmos and sound effects gizmos that are playing sound effects. It does not work on sound effects gizmos that are playing music. Shards has created a feedback request post on the Meta Horizon Worlds Community Discord server to get a when audio is complete code block officially added to the code block API. Also, he's included a note about the apparent completed music oversight. If you would like, please upvote this request to get it done. There's a link to that post in the description. I'm Sensei J for the Vidyuu YouTube channel. Again, don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more content like this. Thanks for watching.